us, and this is Phenotopia Awakening. And speaking of awakening, wake up. Now, before I forget, please do not forget to subscribe to the channel if you find yourself enjoying what you see here today. You could also leave a like, but I would leave that until you've seen the entire video and make your decision from there. Now, if you weren't here for last video, or if you never saw the last video, I advise you to go and watch all of them. That couldn't hurt. Especially if you're stuck inside for whatever reason. What we've currently got going on is we need to head north. But I also want to talk to a fisherman who's to the northwest, I believe. I don't know why, but I'm guessing he has some fishing tricks to teach. And that could never hurt. We did go back and secure the Ouroboros scroll. It was much easier the second time. I didn't even come close to dying. I don't even think I got hit. It was very impressive, and I'm sure you would be moved to tears had you seen it. But that is neither here nor there now. Our present goal is to try and avoid distractions. However, how much gold do we have? Only 23. Right. We also bought more pockets. So many more pockets. These goddamn things better stack, by the way. Or we might have some problems. Anyway, how much food do we have? I think we might want to stock up on fish. It's not this way. Fishing rod. Please, you can't escape me. I've been doing this for all of them. That's kind of annoying. I have to remind myself this is not Ender Lilies. I don't have the ability to double jump. So I can't move the rod or the line while it's out like this, and it looks like we've got a sucker. I mean, so I don't have to interact with them. I don't have to interact with the gamepad. Once they begin to bite on it, it just automatically snags them. Wait, this way. Didn't this lead? It most certainly did. I would like to avoid running out of stamina while in the water with our little floaty. I can only imagine that would lead us to drown. Doesn't go out. Interesting.
Food!
I love that. Been here. It's go visit the other well, and then we'll head out if there's nothing to see there. This is the best way to travel, unless there's going to be some sort of transportation, which I can't imagine would be the case. Right. What is the song again? It's left. I'm just that good. It's okay to be impressed. It's okay. I'm hearing things down here. Or is that me just dropping? I see how it is. Can't look over there because this is Ender Lilies. I can knock that out of the air. Okay. Please. It's not like it was ever that difficult. I did go back and try the song puzzle at those ruins, but I tried every combination that I could think of. Backwards and forwards, nothing worked. So I even went all the way back to the after I ended the video, I went back to the Ouroboros. It starts like this anyway. I want to try and, yeah, so we can knock them out of here. So I went back to the Ouroboros hideout. Not sure how I'm going to. Oh, I did not see the other one up there. That was my fault. Oh, goodness. Thank you. There's this window of time between swinging, well, slightly after swinging, that you can't jump. It's not like it's difficult. Okay. Now see here. This is actually startlingly easy. Ah, nuts. Stack past two. So we'll just eat this. Look, I know I said it's easy, and it is. I wouldn't lie to you. Oh Lord, we have to go back. Okay. As I was saying, I went all the way back. Well, we had died, so we ended up loading into the hideout. So, since I was there, I stopped by that hidden area that showed the other song. I believe it was Left, Left, Right? Left, Left. No. It was Left, Left, Down, Left, Left, Up. Yeah, it was definitely that. And I went and took that song and tried to play it at the device over there in the desert, but that wasn't it either. Sucks, but that's just how it is. Now, we have two scrolls, which means we actually need to take the metro back to the Ouroboros hideout. I want to see what she's going. I want to see what the old lady's going to teach us. In a few moments, we'll be there. May as well do this. Let's go ahead and cook the fish fillets. Wait. We can eat them raw for 9 HP. HP? Yeah. Better than this. Probably should have held off on cooking the fish until we beans. Until we found out how many stacks we get. Fillets. So I know exactly where we need to head. Thank you. Excellent. A pair of Ouroboros scrolls. The nostalgic symbols of gleaming violet jewels. Indeed, this is the look of our Ouroboros scrolls. You must excuse my excitement. It's been years since I last laid eyes on them. I thought I would pass to the next life and never be holding these scrolls again. Well, enough of my yabbering. Let us commence. What's a good lesson for you? No! I call this one the spear bomb technique. Oh, wait, you don't possess a spear. How embarrassing of me, but I don't have any techniques for the bat. That was more the domain of my old friend Arnarn the Brew. Unfortunately, he left mortal coil long ago. Well, no matter. Just pick up the spear. We'll put the lesson on hold until you do. Thanks for nothing. Stupid old, useless, moldy old loser. Anyway, now that that is done, I think we're just going to take the metro out rather than trying to find our way out any other way. At the very least, did get beans, and I'm not mad about that. A spear. Oh, this is kind of, well, that's fine. I do have to keep in mind that we'll be able to buy more stuff, buy food from here. This is where the old fisherman is. Whoops. Nothing screams camping like eating fish that you caught yourself. Nothing! Are you also interested in fishing and cooking your own catch? I can lend some advice if so. Let's see if he's got anything useful here. Say you've caught the fish. Now the fun part begins. Equip your catch or the raw food item and bring it to a fire. The one here will do nicely. Your food equipped, examine the fire, and choose to begin cooking. Cooking is a battle too. Yes, yes, yes. Is he going to teach me a cooking technique for the fish that doesn't end in sticks? No, he does not. How dare you have a floaty to sell. What happened with the bridge is quite tragic. Safety is compromised, businesses are impacted, and families are separated. On the other hand, my business is booming. I'm just glad some good can come out of all of this. You're lucky I'm stuck in speak mode, otherwise I'd swing my bat. Ah, yes. The lifesaver, but this even people who can't swim can at least float on water. You we're all sold out, unfortunately, because you can get this for free if you just go through the story. I don't want your goddamn... Hold on. How much is she selling it for? Okay, I don't know now. Or I don't get to now. Is there anyone selling weapons? So, where are you going? So they don't have anyone selling weapons here. This place sucks. It sucks so much. We'll go back after we do the thing I've been promising to do since the last video. Maybe we should have beaten up the red van. Nope. No distractions. Ah. Why does Ender Lilies have to be so good? It's gone now. Aha! Well, Fred. I can't push or pull while underwater. I'm trying to go under this, but it appears I'm going to have to drop down from higher. I don't see how I can make use of these the way that I need. Or maybe I'm overthinking this, and what I need to do is painfully obvious and simple. Hey, get out of here. What if I try? I don't remember the. I think it was down, neutral. Ah, screw it. Let's use bombs. Do you guys notice what's going on here? I just don't know which order it's in. Neutral down. It is down, right? Yeah, it's up. Neutral up, down. come get some.
I might be able to get another pocket.
Oh, that was totally worth it. Not up here anymore. Even if it wasn't, I had to get it. Perfect. Hey, buddy, are you hungry? Bombs don't work down there. Yeah, because this floaty isn't going to do a thing to help me here. I hate to admit it, but I actually have to. That was... Well, no, it did turn into something useful. We do have enough to get us ourselves another pocket, but I'm going to hold on to that money for now. I still want to swing at you with my bat. You should be careful from now on. Doing hiding behind this. No one ever notices me. Is this something I'm not putting out there? Hey, are you talking to me? Gosh, you just made my day. Here, have this. I insist. Ooh, a moonstone. I didn't even notice you my first time back here. Look at the size of this crowd. One ferry ride, please. Sure, though there's a long waiting list. The people in line today signed up a week in advance. So, I'm just going to sit here and pretend you never said that. Come on, get back up here. There we go. Come on. I believe in you. Oh, I can't pick it up, huh? 50 stamina. I can provide a quick boost of energy when in a pinch. Last one I probably shouldn't have eaten. But we can just yoink more fish. What is this? It terrifies me. Dang it. Thank you. was perfect. Stop bobbing. You're only making this harder on yourself. Talk to this weirdo. What is that down there? It's food. If I dive from this height, I can reach the sunken treasures below. Tell me more. Moon kelp. Statue in the way. Whoa. Clever bastard. This here is a people ride. He's gone. He just sort of gave up. Like it has spikes on it. That's right, I saw you. Dick. Nope. Sorry, Mr. Fish. No. We don't do that here. Seriously. Who said it was a good idea to let this guy? God dang it. Can't hit me if I don't believe. Seriously, man. Are we all in agreement that that makes no sense whatsoever? This is when I still got the money from before. I'm glad I was smart enough to stop and save. Got the moonstone. Suck me dry. Gotta get home today. I figured if I couldn't use the bridge, I'd go through the ravine. Unfortunately, everyone else had the same idea. Pretty sure that all of their stories are going to be the exact same. What about you? I received word of an emergency in Daya. I was ready to return. Then I received a new communication saying everything was just fine. So you don't need to go. Knife krill swarms. Knife krill have razor sharp beaks and they fly in packs. Dive for the water if you hear them. Understood. Now this huge crowd comes as I pay. Music is almost enough to make me forget what just happened. I want that loon fruit. Give me. Still too high. These can go because they're replaceable. Really? You only have one? I mean, after hearing her tell me that the best thing to do would be to dive underwater, it just seems so obvious. Freaking got me this time, didn't you? Proud of yourself? Of course. Dig. Oh. So this guy's going to be a real problem. I better heal first. I really want this thing dead. Nope. I hate this place. Hate everything about it, except the music. And the colors. The colors are nice too. Of course, it left me nothing. That's it. Dang it. I saw the spider and figured I may as well stop and kill him while I was thinking about it. Why did I do that? I want a spear now. And not just because I get a... And not just because I get a technique from Granny, if I have one. Spear bomb technique, huh? Oh, that wasn't really worth it. I see. Yes, that's fine. I thought I could stand on that for a moment. See, I would have gotten distracted by this thing right here, and the spider would have hit me. Will this even be enough to break it? Dang it. Perfect. Serious, it's another freaking treasure. An ornamental head covering fashioned from a shell and fastened with a beautiful azure orb at the base. Despite the crown's unusual shape, it fits and balances perfectly on your head. Collector will be highly interested in this item. But you guys know what I've never actually seen? So far as I'm aware, I've never seen a collector. Just let that one rest on your noggin for a little bit. My inventory is filled with garbage. Good timing. Listen, you don't know me, but I need your help. Can you please bring me some chocolate? I'll pay you back double. Honey, who's this? Just one of the helpers for a very important date. Aw, you're so sweet. Let me tip her. Let's wait until she actually helps first. I know the guards at the hideout drop chocolate, but I'm not going back that way. what's going on up here. But now that I've seen it, I have to have it. God, that is satisfying. I hope the spear is satisfying, too. Jerks. Actually, that does not appear to be a way up for me right now. Try again. Thanks for the cash, doofus. Fricking. It's a wall. Very, very quiet. What the fricking startled the frick out of me. There we go. Have that. Lord, to drop money. Take me back. Oh, so many pockets. I'm calm. I am calm. Since we can, yeah, may as well. Let's go ahead and eat this and then grab one of the kelp. Yeah, moon kelp. There we go. So they stack, and they restore 6 HP at base. No. No, 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 no. Thank you. if I go down there, I run the risk of getting trapped. What is that? No, I think that's just kelp, but it doesn't look like it. Anyway, I can't go low enough to find out. God, that is satisfying. I don't want your trash meat. There's no way I can go up any higher. Right on top. Boing. Come on, over here, like all the others. Perfect. Like we've done it, folks. Grab the kelp. Who are you? I was just about to swim across the ravine, but the traffic cleared up and I was able to ride the ferry. Wow. Such luck, huh? What are you doing? Greetings, we meet again. This is the guy we raced in the city. I don't know if we recorded that or not. Anyway. I'm tracing a route with my eyes. This place is perfect for a free running course. Care to try? Like before, there's a prize in it if you succeed. The prize was money last time. Why wouldn't I try again? Before we start, any questions? I know I don't go back first. To me, it seems like the smart thing to do would be to work my way along the ground. Head up to the rooftops, clearing all of the flags up there, then heading back here and clearing out these flags on this side. Let's try that. 24 seconds. Yeah. got a little hung up, but we can win this. I need you guys to believe. All we need is an extra 3 seconds. 3 seconds is all we need. We lost it. That's it. But we can't do it as long as I'm really careful about using the rolling. I can use it down here on the ground, but once I get up to the roofs, rooftops, we'll have to be a little more judicious about it. I don't know if that's the right word. Well, I've screwed us terribly. We had it. We had it. It was as good as ours. That was sloppy of me. That was so close, way closer than it should have been, because I ended up going under the boat rather than on top of it, which would have allowed me to get a running start and jump for the flag. Do continue to nourish that budding free-running spirit. For now, receive a reward. It was well earned. 40 Rin is glorious. Talk of these Ouroboros bandits has me a little unnerved. Sure, I've fought before, but only in practice spars. Does anyone here sell spears? Greetings, I'm Kiyoshi, a soon-to-be traveling martial artist. You don't want money, do you? Please tell me you don't want money. Please tell me you want motivation, best wishes, anything but money. I plan to journey the land in search of strong martial artists to challenge. However, I'm going to need travel funds, so for a limited time I'll be teaching lessons for a small fee. So are you interested? Not right now. I'm going to hold off on that until I save. Because as far as I'm concerned, there's likely nothing she can teach me. What are you doing? I was going to travel to the City of Wonder today. This place is so pleasant. I mean, do you hear that music? I think I will tarry longer. City of Wonder? That's what they call Dea. It's the big city that lies east-northeast of here. That is a really weird way to put it, but I understand. And what do you do? Two famous scientists own state-of-the-art laboratories in the Dea region. One lies to the north, the other lies to the northeast. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. I know, it's come too soon. But it is time for us to part ways once again. I do sincerely hope you enjoyed your time here, watching as I played this frankly wonderful game. I had a blast, and I hope that translated to you guys and entertained you. I know the video ran kind of long, but there were a lot of distractions, a lot of treasure to get, and I had to have it. I have a problem, and I'm okay with it. So I hope you are too. With that said, I do hope you guys return for the next one, which will be up tomorrow. For me, right now it's Wednesday. For you guys, this will be going up on Thursday, and the next one will be coming out Friday, obviously. So until then, I hope you guys watch more things that keep you in a good place and entertained. And so with all that said, we will see you next time.